universe. But you're net in space. Do you touch Loki or no? Because is he really dead or not?
Loki, then who dies? Depends on who's standing near Loki. This is the problem.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice, I guess. I mean, if it's that scenario specifically, then absolutely I'll touch Loki. But I don't know, because Loki is always up to something. It's a tough question. In true Ned style, I'll let someone else answer it.
You should be a writer.
Hi, I'm Amber from Bainbridge Island. You can call me Ronan. My question is for
so cool.
We met Deborah Ann Wohl this weekend, and she was great. She said she actually cosplays. So the question is, if you could cosplay as any character from any universe or any fandom, who would you cosplay as?
Yeah. I love this question.
That's a great cosplay. Who would you cosplay as?
Who do you cosplay? Do y'all have an answer for it? I'm gonna cosplay Gamora. Galaxy Gamora. I like the first one, Gamora.
Oh, like that.
Yeah, you like the whole thing.
Oh, I'm so bad. I'll cosplay Ronan.
Each other.
From Renfrew, which is south of here.
Get a little closer to the mic for me.
John Delancey, better known as the guy who plays Q from Star Trek, was the first guest star on My Little Pony: Friendship is Magic. And one of the questions he was asked following that was,